Hi, I'm Sam Miller of RE/MAX Stars Realty. I'm with Derek Good of Equity Resources. In this week's quick tip for real estate, I've got a question for Derek. Derek, what are closing costs? Buyers ask us frequently, you know, in addition to down payment, what are closing costs? What does that mean?
Mm-hmm. Closing costs are the fees associated with obtaining your loan.
So Derek, I'm working with a buyer right now who really wants to buy a house, but he doesn't have the cash reserve for the closing costs. Can he still buy a house?
Absolutely. You have the ability to negotiate with the seller for them to pay for your closing costs.
Derek, a lot of buyers have cash set aside to purchase a home, but it's not in a bank account or a checking account. It's not verifiable. Pretend it's in their pillowcase or under their bed. What do we do in a situation like that?
This can be challenging, very challenging. So your down payment money must be verified, okay? So if we can show proof that you got a tax refund, it was $2,500, you withdrew it, you put it in your mattress, and now you're putting it back in, we might be able to verify it, okay? But that's one of the few circumstances. Cash money is tough to use for a down payment.
So let me ask you this, if it's not verifiable and if it's questionable and the loan company doesn't want to do it immediately, is there a seasoning period or a time where they should deposit that money in an account before then you can do the loan?
Mm-hmm. Large deposits, we usually go back for 60 days. A lot of our programs now require little to no money down, mm-hmm. Okay? So let's say the amount that we're using is $2,500.
Okay.
Well, instead of going back and put it in our bank account and wait for it to be seasoned, why don't we use that for our monthly expenses? So when you're buying your groceries, when you're buying your gas and everything, use the cash that you have on hand and let your payroll come in to be your down payment that's verified.
And you would deposit the check and keep that money in your checking account and pay your monthlies, your normal cost of living.
With the cash you have on hand.
And that way you've got verified funds through your pay. That makes sense.
That's correct.
So we've got a buyer, they've got family that wants to help. Is there any way that they can do a loan where the parents or the family members help them with their down payment?
Absolutely. And a lot of people think that's just available for FHA.
Mm-hmm.
Conventional allows 3% down that can be a gift from your parents.
So mom and dad can basically give money down and I don't need a down payment because it's coming from them. I don't have
right.
to have the money saved.
They can actually make an offer on a home, offer a seller, have a conventional pre-approval letter. I'm gonna buy your home using conventional financing. They can get a gift for the down payment and ask the seller to assist them in closing costs and come to the table with nothing.
So no money down.
Yes.
That's awesome. So Derek, couples just getting married, mm-hmm. and they get gift presents of cash. Can they use the gift presents that they've received from their wedding as down payment or purchase funds to buy a house?
There are programs that do allow this. There are different requirements for that.
Mm-hmm.
I do have a link that's in the description below that'll go into more detail.
Excellent.